Well, a priest with the Diocese of Sacramento has now been added to a list of clergy accused of child sex abuse. The diocese adding Roberto Jaramillo to the list this week. He served as a priest in Sacramento and Roseville between 1995 and 2005. Jaramillo has been accused of repeated sexual abuse and rape of a girl in the late 1990s, among other accusations. He returned to his home parish in Colombia in 2008. A felony warrant has been issued for the alleged crimes.